Garrett's life. Thank you for raising him to be an honorable young man that God has prepared for Bethany. Thank you also for the wonderful meal and the celebration that we're having tonight. And then I want to thank the other family members that has invested in Bethany's life. You loved them and prayed for them and have always been there for them in the good and the bad. And I thank you for that. 35 years ago, Don and I stood at this journey in life of marriage and stood at the altar in a small North Carolina church and asked God to bless our life. He blessed us with two amazing children, Ryan and Bethany. At each birth, we asked God wisdom and grace to raise each one of them as a person that God could use for His glory. Unknown to us, God's plan for Ryan was short-lived, but the boy made an impact. Bethany and Garrett, God has brought you together for a purpose, and now it's your season in life.
What?
In this beautiful covenant called marriage. Bethany, love Garrett for who he is and not who you want him to be. Be patient with him and bring God to the man that he needs to be. Bless him with Garrett. He loves you and you love him. And pray for him daily. Garrett, love Bethany as Christ loved the church and gave himself for her. That's a sacrificial love. And since this day Bethany was born, Donna and I have been praying for you. We're thankful for you and for God's answered prayer. And Bethany is in love with you, your best friend. Pray for her daily. We want to continue to this amazing, beautiful love story that God has orchestrated. And I ask each one of you to continue to pray and support Bethany and Garrett in the beginning of their new exciting journey. Bethany, we love you with all of our heart. And we wish the best for you and your marriage. Bethany and Garrett, Mom and I will always be here for you. We love you.